Hello everyone, I'm Celine Thomas. I have been choreographing and designing for fashion show for the last 25 years and I've been pretty selective in my work. So Ms. Saloni has asked me a question, if fashion empowers a person, and yes, it does empower a person. For me, fashion is just not about clothes and setting a trend. For me, fashion is a lifestyle. To have a sense of great taste, to have great confidence, being creative, being original, having a sense of great style, class and attitude, having a positive and happy outlook are all a part of being fashionable. So fashion does empower a person, gives him or her the confidence and liberty and a great positive outlook to go chase their dreams and goals and to achieve it. So fashion for me is just not about setting trend and having great style. It's also about being original and having a great, fabulous, happy lifestyle. So thank you so much, and it was a pleasure being here.